Rosie's Nap Time by Zoe.
What the? What? Why is this open? I don't know. What? Rosie?
No nap.
Rosie, what did you do?
Okay, I'm tired.
You little. Oh my gosh. Your eyes are open. I know you're not asleep. Come on. Oh my gosh. He tore out the blankets and the clothes and the... And then the snack drawer even. There are even clothes and stuff. What on earth? What? Why are you...
That pickle.
He hates it when I tickle her. Oh my gosh. How did she even get in this drawer?
Drink, please.
A drink? Why? I don't.
I'm thirsty.
Okay.
Mommy? I'm so thirsty.
Okay. Here, hurry up, pacifier.
Let's play.
We have like a million of
tickle
these.
Tickle my
tummy. Oh,
kinky. That pickle.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm actually gonna change her. Guys, so we were gonna get her just on time lapse, but she was just, yeah. And now she's trying to dress herself with this little thing.
Is playtime over?
Yes, it is. Oh, well, no, it's, I don't know. No, it's not. This looks kind of cute, actually. I like it like a pop. But it isn't really a pop, it's just... It's longer. Oh my gosh, would you hold still? Oh. She is really hard to get dressed because she's just like so angry and she won't stay still. Oh my gosh. So she's all dressed and she's playing with her little puppy. And she has her little passy in her mouth. It's fire.
That pickle.
She fell asleep playing with all of her little stuffed animals. We just heard her just... Yeah. Anyway, she fell asleep. Yeah. Just around. She's using the elephant as a big pillow. Like a bed or something. But yeah. Whoa. What are you doing? What are you doing?